They stand guard wherever crowds gather. Riders daily monitor the comings and goings of people at the Town Center Improvement District in the Woodlands near Houston, Texas.
And the Improvement District is a local government. We're very much like a municipality. And our responsibility is to provide services that create public benefit. This district, created in 1994 when it was about to open its doors, began developing a public safety plan because that was our first mission. We need to have a plan that will ensure, as I like to say, that the hooks, crooks, villains, and thieves of the world understand that you don't mess with the mall in the woods, or you don't mess with our district. And we decided early on that we needed to have a very high visibility here in the district. And one of the things that we did in part of our public safety plan was to try to combine a feel-good public relations element into that high visibility. So that the factor that we wanted to create was both of real policing with powers of arrest and ability to act effectively, immediately, if a problem occurred, but then to also have a sense of comfort, warmth, and a good feeling for our customers when they came to the Town Center. He's been a part of our program since 1994. He and his organization have really demonstrated that they're an asset through that period of time. It's a great relationship that we've had with them. So it really has long-term implications, in my opinion, and I think A&O is just wonderful. I can't praise them enough. They've just done a fabulous job for us.
Sitting proud and tall atop their professionally trained horses, troopers can deter criminals and create a safer environment for the public.